Yo, what's up, everybody? What's up to that boy Kid Shoto? Yes, sir. We about to start, and today, man, I'm telling you, today, hey, it's gonna be a difference because you know the weather's good. I did some little repairing on the software, some updates, and yeah, man, I'm here to give you a good stream today because yesterday was, man, that was crazy, huh? Hey, but we did get some good gameplay in. We were on Zombies 9 BO4. And for the first time in a few years, we made it to 41. About three or four downs. Attempted the, at the last minute, attempted the Easter egg. And, man, I'm telling you, it was just two of us. But, yeah, we're going to get it today. So, make sure you got your soda pop. Get your popcorn. Tighten your little belt, and today is gonna be a banger for real. Yes, sir. Let me know how y'all Sunday's going. Like I said, my Sunday's been just getting this stream going to perfection. So hopefully it's good on your end. The picture's not perfect. Go into your settings, put it on at 1080 HD, and you should be good to go. Let's see where we at. Sunday's going good. That's always good to hear. That's always good to hear. So far, the Sunday's going good this way, too. Let's just keep it going that way. All right, what's new? Hey, we're gonna call this Crunk Sunday. Let's get it crunk. We're gonna call this Crunk Sunday, baby. Zombie Crazy Sunday.
We're not playing today. We're not playing.
Now, I do need to change my, if I'm going to be playing this a little more often, I need to change my my name. Really? Yeah, I need to change my name to Airbrush Gaming, so that way you know where to find me. Or anybody I play with, they know where to find me. Should have done that before I started, but like I said, I was getting the stream up and going and I didn't have no time to do any of that little extra stuff, so I'll tell y'all what, since last night it took forever to get a game started because I didn't want to start with the with all the lag and the buffering and stuff like that. We're gonna go ahead and we're gonna jump right in. What do you say we just jump right in? We get locked in, we teach these zombies a lesson. Remember, I don't have aim assist on this. So the shots you see me pull off, that's without aim assist. No target assist. Because I'm on PC and I guess it's not picking up that. Even though I'm on PC, I got the controller going and it's not picking it up. So guess what? No aim assist. Okay. I'm feeling that.
Okay.
We're gonna jump right in. Let me see my contracts real quick. Mystery box, 20 weapons. Let me see. We have like a mini boss. Gauntlet, metal, iron, silver. That's our gauntlet. Okay, we're gonna get that one for sure. Ooh, I want Nubulus, but equipment. Oh, we can do that one. Yeah, let's go with this one. All right, we got our class ready to go. Let's see, what was this one? This is in plain sight, last 10 seconds. You're ignored by zombies. All right, I think that one's a good one. We still gotta use the welding. I don't have the strife on a lot, but it's okay. We're gonna get that inside the game. So I still have to use frag. And I used the secret sauce. We're gonna put that secret sauce on them, baby. We're gonna put that secret sauce on them.
What?
Mm-hmm. All right, let's go. So, this is an... Oh, hold on. Let me change my face. I need that Terminator face. There we go.
I'm back.
Oh, yeah. Hey, that's going to get you out of a bind, huh? I prefer to use something else, but I don't have that unlocked right now, but we'll go ahead and use that because that'll help us do a couple of things we need to do, especially if we're going to do the Easter egg. So. That's Sue. I kind of wanted to leave them on, but but I don't know. His mic sounded kind of jacked up. Why not? All right, let's get through it. I don't know if they're gonna do the Easter egg. That's the thing. Like, I can start the Easter egg by myself, but I'm gonna need them to want to do it as well. So let me see. I'm gonna have to go off mute. Let's see. Mic check. Anyways, yeah, it's more of a warm-up game anyways. So, but you know, your boy don't need no warm-up. We're gonna go get in there and get dirty. With no aim assist. Running around screaming like a maniac, right? Come on, man. We could start it with three. Hey, usually they let you start with three, huh? Come on, baby, start it up.
Oh my God!
Take it forever. I got kid ready to see some action. He ready to see some heads busted open. Oh, that's because, this one isn't ready up yet. Man, I stayed up pretty late, so You know, I just made me like a quick little logo. And I was like, man, if somebody's on here, I'll go ahead and play. And probably like one person joined the lobby and then they backed out. And it was ghost ever since that one person joined. Nobody joining. So yeah, there's not that many players, but we have to. We'll do a solo. Oh, there we go. I don't need no one. I go solo. All right, here we go. Here we go.
Hold on. This does not feel like a dream. Are we actually here?
Last time we did this, we didn't have an audience.
Oh dear. It's going to be like trying to have a peek while somebody's watching.
Hola, Natsu.
The fire of Ra has been claimed.
This is my house. Nobody can come in here.
The crowd haven't been mortified like the poor souls on our last trip. There must be a reason.
Hey kid, is the why? Audio too loud on the game? See ya.
Why in the purest form are you still trying? You got no arm.
I wish the Oracle had given us a little more of an idea of what to expect.
The fire of Zeus has been claimed.
It was mysterious.
For goodness sake, is no one else going to comment on how ridiculous we look?
Already?
Honestly, I feel like some kind of...
Just making sure it's not too loud, because it sounds loud in my ears, so... I didn't know if it was too loud on the screen.
Double points. Madness.
Oh, come on, think, man. What do you hope to accomplish with one arm? Just give up.
Life is precious.
It's not a good start.
Now get up and take
trying to get them knife kills.
Wise move, loco. Now Diego can still save the day. Of flames. I like this. It adds an element of danger to all this.
Mad and I right there. Thank you, sir.
They are immune to the flames. My goodness. This is not fair.
What's that? Ooh, I need that.
Insta kill.
Do not be shy, muertos. Diego has something for you.
Oh. I need one more. On, here we go.
A prize to be claimed.
Pretty sure that hurt, but I'm on so many.
The contender demands another.
All right, now we need headshots. Man, I can't believe I went down.
Just seemed like the thing to do.
Damn, knife kills. Mess me all up. Calls the champions of Raw. All right, I need these headshots. Ooh, I got a large brawler. Where's that brawler at? There he is. He grabbed the shoe. Yeah.
Shotguns feel ready to use.
I run out of ammo and die.
I don't want that.
Just wait back up in that cave.
Oh man. Ooh, I need this bad boy. Alright. I need some ammo. I guess I'll go get the stripe.
A contender calls the champion of Danu.
Let me see how many headshots I have. Two. Alright. Finish it with this.
The champion of Danu is slain.
Be still, be still. There we go. Tell you, man, it's hard with no aim assist.
Alright,
we got it though.
Another awaits.
A little bit of money.
Bonus points.
What is it now? Oh, okay, that's easy.
Well, you want to fight? You bonus just got points. One.
Something to cheer
about. All right, let's go.
A challenge met. A god appears.
Yes, sir. Yes, hello. Let's see. Still need a few parts. He's holding on to it for a reason, I guess. Oh yeah, there we go, baby.
A contender petitions are gone. Will they satisfy?
The 9 kills with the shield. All right, let's go get those shield parts. There's one over here. Oh no, I see what you're saying, but oh no, we can still be good. Watch this. We're gonna mess these zombies up. Put that down. The other gun, that welding, kind of sucks. This one. This way. Let me go get those parts. I haven't got them yet. Where did he go? That way.
This is just a piece of nothing.
I can't go through that. Ooh, that type of stuff will get you trapped. Know what I mean? All right, we need that. Guess I'll go this way because I know there's a part in here.
Everything here wants broke to kill me. Everything else wants money to help me not be killed. Ladies and gentlemen, capitalism.
Yeah. All right, get a little bit of moolah. Let's get a little bit of moolah.
Let's do this.
It would be nice if it locked on though, right? Alright, here we go. Where's the parts at? There it is right here. Boom.
I'm sure this is just a piece to a larger puzzle.
Yes, it's a piece to a larger puzzle.
Must have been a great warrior, right? That is incredibly rich. Or maybe he just really likes
the contender calls the champion of Odin.
How does one get in on this scam? I could use the extra pieces.
Carpenter.
I do not like how big that one is. Don't like his accent either. Is that by the other hand?
A frenzy of bloodshed.
I got your back. I got your back.
The champion of Odin is slain.
Get this last part. What you got for me? What you got for me? Oh yeah.
A contender calls the champions of Zeus.
Perfect.
Whoa. Monsters just to, you know, keep them sorted.
I too would seek a quick death if I had a face like yours.
The champions of Zeus.
Man, I need some more moolah. I need that moolah, baby.
A toast to keeping that elixir down.
All right, baby, we got our shield. Got our shield ready. Go. Did I get my shield on? I ain't gonna get it on.
Looks like someone's already racked up some kills with this.
Oh, you got it. All right. Out of ammo? What the? I might as well throw this gun at him. Got him.
Perhaps I should pick up a spear.
Got him.
No, today is a bullets kind of day.
Where's he at? Up there? Gotcha. I gotcha. I can't go that way.
Okay, Phantasma. I am all out of bullets. Hey, I thought we had a deal. Where is my yam? Hey!
I'm coming, buddy. Coming, buddy. Don't move. Ah!
Every spy needs his sidekick. Preferably alive.
Clutch.
Not sure if it was the hypo or your cologne. But it worked.
Sorry, I'm about to mess him up. That warrior call. That warrior call.
Caramba, that is sweet.
Man,
now my
like
throat
that way.
Is starting to
really?
Itch. Cower before me. I have the fire of the gods.
All right.
Ah, yes. That sounds good.
Just so y'all know, that first down, that was a fluke.
Say what?
Release the defiled.
Yeah, that's right. Cause I was like,
no way.
Get on me.
When I was a boy, I wanted to be a lion tamer. I take it all back.
Oh.
I always wanted to see a real live tiger. Still have.
I prefer dogs to cats. Today.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Max ammo.
Oh, I need that.
Ammo. Amor. Is it coincidence that they sound so much alike?
Oh, you can hear the bloodlust in the
room. Appreciate it, appreciate
crowd.
It.
Oh, they are loving
I
it.
I promise they was.
Alright.
Alright, max ammo. Okay. Oh, actually, I need that. Ooh, fire cell? Hold on, I need that.
Oh, freshies! Uncle Stanton's got your medicine!
I'll trade this nasty weapon in.
Yes! Forgive
me,
I'm very
much
aware of what I could have received.
They try to get me, kid. They try to get me.
Insta kill.
I ain't let him. They try to get me, kid. But I ain't going down like that. Alright, come on. I need another shield. Alright, so I need to go get it's on the other side. Why isn't that door open? Around 11. Hey, welcome to the stream. Appreciate y'all stopping by. We're gonna make sure that we give y'all enough chaos. Enough horde. Right, I gotta go back over here real quick. One hit. There we go. I'll give you enough gore and horde. I'll take that.
Oh, I like horde this. Dice. Compact and
I haven't used this in a while.
Combination.
Bonus.
I am getting fed up with this screaming world.
That two-piece on me. Beep. All right. Let's get it, baby. The stream's running good. The stream's running good. We're getting it. We're feeling good. Come on, baby. Getting the fingers loose. I should have left him alive. Let me see. Go ahead and go get my my max ammo. What's that? Damn, we're about to get a max ammo right here. I don't want to waste it.
Forces of sharpness. Impress me. I have seen a weapon called a boomerang. It flies much like your axe. Not that it would save you from me.
For a second, I'm gonna do a couple of things. We're gonna do a couple of things and see what we have going on. I don't think we have any of this going on. Bug it. Where's he at? Need to go this way. Ooh. All right, here we go. That's personal. He gonna chase me. Oh yeah, I'm taking that personal, you know what I mean? All right, where we at? We gotta go back that way. Oh yeah. Woo. I'm up. Is that open? Nope. Hey kid, have you ever done the Easter egg on here?
They say fine perfume always contains one foul-smelling component. This one has at least six.
We need this bad boy. Where is it at? There it is. No, that's not it. Yeah, it is.
A gift from the fire. Another riddle. Someone is playing games with me.
I need him to come follow me.
I like games.
Alright, I need him to hit this so he could chop off a piece of that. Watch right here. Ooh, hold on. Did he knock it off? Yeah, there it is. See it? I'll take that. I'll take that. Thank you, sir. All right, now we gotta throw it in here. Watch this. There we go. Now we gotta come over here. Wrong way. Too slow. Too slow, man. Oh, everything's locked. Ah, but I can get in through this other way. I need a little bit of moolah for myself. Oh, let me grab these two parts right quick. Did he grab him yet? Nah, he didn't. I guess he did grab him. Oh, did he put the... I hope he didn't. Let me see. Please don't tell me. Don't tell me. All right, that's locked up, so there's no way. All right. There we go.
A cauldron filled
with
acid.
Bad boy right there.
At last, I face a villain with some imagination.
Melt that head off. And we should get that little, oh shoot. Whoa, there it is. See it?
I see. I suspected something was hiding inside.
Now we just gotta get the gifts. Sir Cat.
This is true.
And what else we need? Oh, whoa. I think we're ready.
I guess this is a thumbs down for you. Shaw, you're an expert on ancient languages.
I'm back.
You noticed the writings carved upon the floor when we arrived.
To be perfectly honest, I was a little preoccupied with the max ammo.
I want to get the other max ammo so I can get that challenge out the way. I need to keep this thumbs up. You see that little thumbs up right there in the left-hand corner? I gotta turn that a little better. There we go. Oh.
I once made love on a tiger skin rock. It's not better than these things, I assure you.
This weapon right here was fun.
I once tracked an enemy through 10 miles of Mexico City sewer. Smell better than this.
I need the crowd to throw me this little
what we're experiencing is truly
golden pot.
Kind of extreme hallucination, then why does every touch and every breath feel exactly like it does in the real world?
All right, man, take it easy. I'll be here.
Seen that look before. Sister Josefa, is that you? Don't tell me. One of you read my dying novels, now all of you are in the eh?
What the? What? Just getting down and dirty. I don't know what just happened. Man. Dude, how's it gonna kick me off like that?
Yeah, plus some dude named Air Mike joined, yeah.
What's up?
Round 11.
Gross. It's round 3, dog.
We will defeat their hordes. Then I will find the man in the mask. He is responsible. He should not escape punishment.
For goodness sake, is no one else going to comment on how ridiculous we look? I mean, come on. Honestly, I...
What the heck? I don't know what's going on, but this is not cool. Not cool at all.
No way.
Can't believe that happened. Oh man. Man, I had y'all on talk screen. You, sorry about that. Well, they kicked me off the game. Now we can't find a match. Good thing is the stream's doing good. We're in the green. Then I had you on the talk screen for that whole game I was playing. So that sucked. Sorry about that. We're gonna fix that here in a bit. All All right, let me go give me a snack real quick. Oh, here we go. Be right back. Got Trust ready to go. I'm ready to go. Let's get it. All right, I got you on the good, the main screen now. So, hot Cheetos. Gotta watch them bad boys. Gotta be the lime flavored. Gotta be the lime flavored.
Yeah!
Still got a good stream going. Oh, it's not gonna start or what? Oh, here we go. Here we go.
Give me that dub, boy.
Oh, Trust ready to go.
Following advice from mysterious voices in the cave was not such a smart idea.
All right, I gotta go get this. Can't waste no time.
The fire of Ra has been claimed.
That's two. All right, we're going to get it. Get that warrior call. Yeah.
The audience revels in our plight. We are just entertainment to them. They want us to fight to the death. Then they will cheer.
All right, stay on your side, trust. I trust in you. Come on. Yeah.
A prize to be claimed. The contender demands another.
All right, I gotta get these headshots with this rinky-dinky gun. Giving us a little more of an idea what to expect. Just call me Rick Grimes. I do love a woman. Wait, what the?
We will defeat their hordes. Then I will find the man in the mask. He is responsible. He should not escape punishment.
I didn't want that perk. Come on, there we go. One headshot. Two headshots. Three. Oh, buddy. Four.
Challenge is finished. Another awaits. Witness the thirst for glory.
Hold on. What the? Man, I can't play this match. They ain't give me my special weapon. What the heck? I don't have my special weapon.
Careful, friends. There is fire now.
I gotta back out this one. My weapon's glitched out.
Bruh.
See, this is what I'm supposed to have, and this is my weapon. Ain't something going on. Let me go ahead and start it over. Start it over and come back in, I guess. Man, this keep on messing up. We'll have to go over to War Zone or another zombie map. Oh, what's the wrong one? Oh, man. Come on. There you go. They're trying to get me to play Warzone.
Bruh.
Oh, today's zombies. Today is zombie day. Gotta have the perp. Gotta have the perp. Alright, so check this out. Now my contracts aren't even there. They're showing they're here, right? But there they go. Gee. Man.
No way.
A Come on, I got the stream going good. We're in the green. Everything's going good. Now we just need the game to work right. Hey, it's that boy Nasu. Nasu.
Someone new has entered the fight, and he looks like
hey, it's Trust soon. And these are the same players I was just playing with, the same game.
The champion of Danu.
Oh yeah, it is. Look, I can't play this match.
Okay, Shaw. This sure looks like history.
Can't play it. They're not giving me my stuff. It's glitched out. I can't play it. Man, let's see what happened. What y'all put me in? Cannot play with them. It's messed up.
Bruh.
I might just have to play a solo. Solo Easter egg. That's what we're about to do. We're gonna do this one more time. We're gonna try this one more again. Let's see what happens. Back out and come back in. I was like, well, joining match. Okay, here we go again. All right, I don't know what's happening, but here we go. What the?
What?
And kicked me all the way out. All right. Might be different this time.
Gato muerto.
It's the same. I don't know what to do. At this point, don't give me no gun. Just throw me in there with all the zombies. You mean these are the only two in the world playing? Same. I swear. Should I just play like this? With no weapons? No specials?
No.
Right, I'm gonna try to make the best of it, I guess. I had 30. This is a custom match. I don't even feel like playing this one. Not gonna lie, I don't even feel like playing this one. I don't have my setup. Not playing this one. Looks like I might have to go in this solo.
Hasta la vista, baby.
Let's get Ghost Dragon up in here. Maybe that'll switch things up. And these chips are good. I mean, now I don't even know what I want to do. Maybe that'll switch it up. Dude. Please don't put me back in there. I know.
Talk to the hand.
See, this says something about custom mutations. What do you think if I go set my stuff up over here? Maybe it'll work. If I can get him in here, then that will stop me from joining the other two. At least that's what I'm hoping. What I'm hoping for. Connects real quick, it's gonna be with that same team. Who's this with? How about you?
Thank you.
downfield. Like, I gotta be in here with a hacker, huh? I mean, look, I'm looking at all their power, their levels. Like, usually you'll just see their outline. I don't know. So it says I already have a challenge banner. I don't know what's going on here. This dude probably has me, This dude probably has my account where I have to come play with them. Look at that. I don't know what's going on there, but might as well make the best of it. I know this, I'm not going down. Get that. Luna. We're getting some momentum going. The movement's feeling really good. Oh, look. I got my special weapon. Where'd that come from? Appreciate y'all stopping by, checking out the stream. Oh, where's that at? I'm in a hacked lobby. A lot of crazy stuff going on here. We used to call this the Matt Damon. Say hello to my little friend. Get off me. Give me a shield. All right, let's go, Luna. Go get the shield. Are you good, kid? Nice to have you back. Dude, you ain't gonna believe what happened since you've been gone. So as soon as you left, like, As soon as you left, we got kicked from the game. And then this other person joined in. And ever since then, it's been like all kind of this trust dude. It's been all kind of haywire. Been all crazy. Like, I kept backing out, trying to find a different lobby. And he's putting me back in with these two guys. And then it's just like, I don't have my right equipment. It's giving me random stuff. So I don't know. I'm sliding for about a mile. Look at this. So I don't know. This lobby might be hacked. I don't know. I was like, hey, I probably attempted to back out and come back into a different lobby maybe about six or at least eight times, and they kept putting me in with these two. So I was like, man, I might as well just make the best of it. So here we are. Ooh, I need that. So here we are. We over here playing. Yeah, it's true. Look at that. Look at this stuff, right? I mean, I'm looking at all their, what you call it? Their health. Now, you never see all their health like that. Usually just see like a green outline. Oh, that's a fun gun right there. That's what I need. Guess I'll try the, Hey, but on a good note, the stream's doing good. On a bad note, the game's doing bad. Look at those extra perks I keep getting. I don't know where I got those perks from. It's all good though. That's fun. Hey, this one's fun right here. The Hitchcock. Oh, that one too. Hey, this one's good, but it just runs out of ammo too quick. Oh shoot, we had two players leave. Yeah, this Hitchcock is good. That shit will rip through a zombie quick. And it's not even packed. Look at that, round 22. Look at that, ripping through him. Hitchcock going. I'm gonna go pack this gun. That's a fun gun to play with. I should have packed it right. Go this way. When did I get that? I was like, now I can't slide. Attempt this Easter egg, huh?
Sounds ominous.
Zero down, zero downs. Zero downs, baby. Whoa, 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 whoa. That give. Knock off that piece of log. Oh, there it is. Yes, we're doing this. We're doing it.
For you, Bruno.
Mm-hmm. homunculus. Funny as heck. Perfect timing. There we go. Yes, sir. Me up out of here. Sorry about that. Luna. Thank you, Luna. Oh, oh. Come on, man, I need that gift. I need that gift. Thank you, Luna. Luna's gone. I should get it right here. I should get it right here. Come on. Kill that last zombie.
Hasta la vista, baby.
See that. Well, give me the rocket launcher. No. Oh. There it is. All right, go to Danu. And we have to, where is it at? Oh, here it is. Here we go again.
You blew it!
I'll be right back. Let's get back to it. Alright, I'm gonna try it again. See what we can make happen this time.
Hmm.
How you gonna join the chat? Just to say dead chat. Then we try to talk to you and you take off. I mean, you just killed it. All right, man, let's see. Let's see if we can get in a good game. We need a good game. Please. Please put me in a good game. Oh, okay. Let's go.
I'm back.
Was the other eye supposed to be red? Here we go. Noah. I gotta turn on my audio, right? Let's get it.
Maybe following advice from mysterious voices in a cave was not such a smart idea.
Yo, Noah.
Last time we did this, we didn't have an audience. Oh dear, it's going to be like trying to have a pee while somebody's watching.
You
want to
do the Easter egg or nah? All right.
The fire of Ra has been drained. The fire of Odin has been drained.
The audience revels in our plight. We are just entertainment to them. They want us to fight to the death. Then they will cheer.
Bonus points.
You!
Yeah!
Kids in the stalls! You think this is fun? Why don't you come down here and have a go, huh? Get your hands all covered in blood and dung!
I will rip you apart, even if it must be one limb at a time. One mistake, and now you bleed to death.
The deed is done. A prize to be claimed.
Okay.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh, dreadful. You people actually want this for fun?
I need the,
in the fire. Can anyone see?
Insta kill.
The challenge is free.
Another awaits.
It's like a bloody casino, this place. Which makes me nervous because the house always wins. Doctrines are ready. So am I.
Yes, sir.
A contender petitions are gone. Will they
satisfy? Alright, we need the shield.
Danu.
I went the wrong way.
Oh, dude. Fine.
Classical bathhouse. You've got the mood lighting, you've got the fountains of blood, woohoo, the full Caligula. Oh, if these walls could talk. This Norseman must have been a great warrior in life. That, or he was incredibly rich. Or maybe he just really liked boats. What are you for, little trinket? Better be something good.
Let's go get him.
Oh,
let's go
Evelyn,
get him.
You're always leaving me. I should just start calling you Evelyn.
The champion of Danu is slain.
Oh, I don't have enough. I went the wrong way.
Oh, come on. In all seriousness, what does this thing need money for?
A contender calls the champions of
telling
Ra.
Me.
The champions of Ra are slain.
There we go.
be enough right there.
These must be the previous contestants. The bad ones.
A contender calls the champion of Odin. The champion of Odin is slain. A contender calls the champions of Zeus.
Zeus.
The champions of Zeus are slain.
If I keep stuffing these things in my loincloth, it's going to drop right off. And that's a sight no one wants to see.
Carpenter. A contender prevails. Receive the gift of a god.
Pick on the sickly one, mate, don't you? Look, that may require stitches. Right then. Walls made of skulls, check. Flaming torches, check. Sacrificial circle, checkity, check, check, check. As a man of science, I believe we've stumbled upon something diabolical.
Not here.
Bonjour, little trinket. Do not worry, we will find our home.
All right, it's way over there.
So, the mysterious firecrumb trail has led me to... a mysterious statue thing. Really, it, nope, I've got nothing. Struth! Who the blazes through that? All right, it was me.
The cauldron full of acid ploy. Shenanigans. I don't care what bloody century this is. That's my bit. I own that patent.
Bonus points. Such savagery.
I am grateful for makes these elixirs, but I always feel what I get released for. Quiet.
Used to be a deal you could hit up here. There it is. Boom.
Only the worthy endure.
Only the worthy.
I just felt a gust up my man's skirt. Spare me your unholy fight!
No children, no animals. It seems I'll kill anything now.
Hello, friend. What might you be?
Skellington the Third!
Me this instant! Apologies, Sir Headley, but I need you for, you know, some reason.
A gift from Sir Kent.
Yeah! A lively one.
This one is rotten.
There you go.
There are a great many things you could fill a jar with, some less pleasant than others. Cilantro.
A good set.
Circuit Spile has altered the chemical structure of the tree sap. I've yet to meet a neurotoxin I didn't like.
La petite mort. This dorm is usually safe.
If you're looking for a chew toy, you've picked the wrong print. Oh, that is absolutely wizard. Again, again!
Carpenter.
Drink up! up, you pigeon-headed ratbag. Maybe now you spit out the good stuff.
Dude, how the fuck are they hitting me?
I'd rather not bleed out in this stinking coliseum.
Ha! Can't keep a good chemist down. Or me.
Max ammo.
Leave large plates.
I need
just
what I need.
Somebody could stub a toe. Bloody irresponsible, if you ask me.
Wow. Wow. Secret sauce.
Fire sale.
must be building up a tolerance to me. Whoa! Hooray for us! Boo to them!
Spitfire.
Man, not with that one cross.
Insta kill.
Oh, I think the scales just tipped in our favor. Stand up to bullies! That's what Mum used to say! I got the fucking shit kicked out of me!
What's this?
Insta-kill.
Time to deanimate some corpses.
Here we go again.
A bit of a pickle, not a good pickle either. One that's gone all floppy in the brine. Some power from an arachnid.
Bonus.
Some naughty crawly's gotten into the prima materia, hasn't he? Oh, yes, he did. It's all gone pear-shaped! My bullets have abandoned me!
Test their faith!
not defeat us here.
Fire sale.
Baby. They missed.
I must say, this armor is very uncomfortable. But...
Oh, look! Excrement! Sure, it's riddled with disease and bacteria, but it's useful bacteria. My hands don't feel the heat at all, do they? I suppose I've cauterized all the nerves. The wife always said, Stanton, wear your blasted gloves. Starting to blister now.
All right. Tater chip.
Hasta la vista, baby.
Bloody Nora, just where the hell did all my ammo get to?
I'm going far. I'm actually doing steps to the Easter egg, but you don't have to do it. I'm just still doing it. But I'm in it for the long haul, so I'm ready.
Max ammo.
You're on the stream with me, so let's get it.
I'm not going to last long if they keep spotting me like that.
Yeah.
Squirrely little shit, isn't he? But he gets the job done.
There's nothing sweet about those fire ghouls.
Let's see? Charcoal, bone dust, human excrement. Oh, I know what this is. I do.
I do. No, if you want to see yourself, go to
InstaKill
at Airbrush Gaming on YouTube. See yourself playing. Bet. Appreciate it.
Ancient societies, they squandered the prima materia, the raw chaos, they used it up. I thought it was all gone. Until the Titanic, that is. All right, you big bastard. Once more with fish. Seemed rather ominous. Very determined to complete this game. Use us to complete it, more like. This isn't quite as splattered with prima materia as the ship. They just knew how to manipulate it better back, well, whenever this is.
Gotta be kidding me.
No ammo? Well, fuck me! I'll be back in a tick, worm brains!
Bangs
a lot. I did it! I put him down!
Oh, I need that.
You know, that box really needs to work on itself.
Alright, let's get it, baby. Yeah, Spitfire. They keep giving me that Spitfire. That's a badass little gun, but... it's not what I want.
Big, jumpy blokes. Make me tired just seeing them flex.
I shall put these bullets to better use than I have done in the past. Shaw, stay close, my friend. I would not like you to lose another eye.
Terminator.
Or any other part.
I'm back.
Appreciated, Bruno, but I still have both eyes. It's just that one of them is a bit, milky.
One of them's a bit milky. Oh, there we go. You want to come to Danu so we can go to the upside down world?
Alfred, you'd be horrified by all of this.
Gotta hold X.
They are faster than they look. Good. Let me go. I am not ready. Not ready to burn.
What is that?
Looks like the same tower, but a different laser. Oh, another plane, perhaps. He does. He must have that horrible recipe.
Up the stairs. Easy peasy.
Gravity.
We must endeavor to sever the head from Kadabra. To divorce the corpse from its head, of course. I suddenly don't feel very well. Questions and I'll sell you no lives. Did you see what I did there?
Oh.
Well, you know what curiosity did to the cat, Bruno, It wasn't pleasant. Especially not the case I witnessed. Ghastly business.
A sacrificial offering for Ra. Fire sale. Carpenter.
I'll give him that. But does he need to be so mean? They say at one point the earth was littered with prima materia. Couldn't swing a dead cat without hitting something. Ha! So that is what I call a vesicular discharge. Are we sure explosives aren't against the rules? Now, sod it. Water pools are adorable. You know, I'll kill you when you're not looking, kind of a way.
Another sacrifice in the name of Ra.
Bloody Nora, that hurt. Laudanum must be wearing off. We need to name these monsters just to, you know, keep them stalking. First you, then whoever stole my clothes and painted me like some Celtic streetwalker.
Bonus points.
Oh, so I'm on the dole now, am I? Looks like my ex was right about me.
Mm-hmm. Oh, there it is. Alright. About to get scary. It's about to get scary. Do you have a... Let's what the heck? Ooh.